The life cycle of a chicken. A chicken starts its life as a tiny egg, nestled snugly in a nest. The mother hen keeps the eggs warm by sitting on them. This helps the eggs to develop properly. After about 21 days, the eggs start to crack and out pops a cute little chick. This is called hatching. Once hatched, the chicks stay close to their mother. She protects them and keeps them warm. As the chicks grow, they start to develop feathers. These feathers help them stay warm and dry. Chickens love to eat. They peck at grains, seeds, and bugs to fill their tummies. They also drink lots of water to stay hydrated. As the chicks grow, they become bigger and stronger. They're not babies anymore. They're now called pullets or cockerels. Roosters are male chickens. They have colourful feathers and can be quite noisy, especially when they crow in the morning. When a pullet becomes an adult hen, she lays eggs of her own and the cycle starts all over again. There you have it, the fascinating life cycle of a chicken. Thanks for joining us to learn all about the life cycle of a chicken. See you next time.